My name's Bob Henson, and I work at the University of North Carolina in Greensboro. The course that I teach for the summer program is the multivariate statistics class. The primary goals and objectives really revolve around two goals. One would be just to be able to run the analyses, interpret the results, and in terms of the analyses, these are multivariate types of analyses. So this would be anywhere from a MANOVA all the way up to principal components analysis and factor analysis. The second goal is I'd like some familiarity with just how to write these things up, how to read them. And so I would say those are the two main goals. And then tucked away in the beneath all that is I really like to at least expand a little bit on the theoretical concepts. And so while that's not the focus, certainly I end up presenting a lot of that theory. And then really the assignments or anything along those lines go back to the application. The prerequisites for the class, I would say you'd really want to have at least some experience in an intermediate statistics class. So you'd want to be really familiar with univariate analyses. These would be things anywhere from a t-test to an ANOVA. But also you'd want to have some kind of background in multiple regression. So we use some of those aspects also. In terms of the participants of the class, there's actually a really wide range of participants. So I've had students from more of a kinesiology sports background. Right now I even have someone from criminal science. A lot of econ and poli sci also. And then maybe psychology and other social sciences.